All right, so continuing this conversation about hamstring flexibility and core engagement. Quick test. If you just lay flat on the ground and just relax, there should be like a natural cavern right here, right? It's like you're going to put your hand under there and then try to lift one leg as high as you can, and it won't go very high because what happens is your pelvis tilts forward and this bone actually hits your pelvis and stops you from coming up. So what we're going to do is the opposite. We're going to push this flat and pull that pelvis up, and then we get some motion, okay? So the moral of the story is core to extremity. That's why this drill where I pull one leg up works, because I can pull this leg up, and guess what happens? My back is flat, my core is engaged, and now I can pull this leg up and down, and I'm teaching my body how those pieces connect. So whether you have hamstring mobility issues or you're just misfiring a movement pattern, this sort of catches it all.